Hey guys, this is your boy Trapper Tom, and today I'm going to be showing you how to get through a mission called Magazeno Facility on Sniper Elite 4, and this is going to be on Authentic difficulty. Now, this isn't going to be, I say this at the start of every single one of these guides, this isn't going to be like a foolproof, anyone can do this, you know, you have to do it exactly the same way kind of method. It's just going to be me showing you which path I think is not only the quickest, but also probably the easiest. You know, because you can take like a million different paths, and yeah, they're going to be a lot harder. But yeah, if you take the path that I'm showing you in this video, then it's what I believe is the fastest and also the easiest, like I said before. There's not really any, you know, massively difficult points in this mission. It's just another one we've got to get through. So if you guys find it helpful, and you know, if I help you in any way to get through this mission, then please do leave it a like, subscribe to see some more content, talk to me down in the comments, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.
Nothing else. Mercury arc rectifiers. They carry the electrical current. I could shoot them out easy enough. Warheads. So that's what the Germans are up to. Kessler must be fitting the guidance system before they're taken to Allegra. But how many have already been shipped? This will come in very useful. Almost down empty.
Da bewegt sich was.
Satchel bombs at the base were destroyed, although I'll have to be prepared for some unwanted attention. I think I've grabbed all I can.
Fertig!
transmitter terminal interpreting the signals. Complicated stuff. Sabotaging this with regular operation for months. Just need to go about it quietly. Can't find anything else. This'll come in very useful.
Position überprüfen! Dabei.
more bullets.
Defecting?
OSS seems to think you're very valuable.